battle. We are here to entertain people while they are waiting to get free comics on free comic book day. Fantastic, huh? Hope you're having fun.
Sign me up like a sandwich board wearer to hold down cuts like a sword bearer. More rarer than a live steak, the way I migrate your mind state to a fly break. From vinyl crates to cutting spruce trees, 12-inch punch like a dozen Bruce Lees. Yo, who me? It's the WB, putting balls in your stomach like some bubbly tea. Yo, that's Spadina and Queen. We're having some fun, more or less knows what I mean. Free comic book day and we're just having a good time.
Yeah.
Yo, more or less, you wanna kick some rhymes?
I'll kick a rhyme or two, perhaps, making sure it sounds good along with the hand claps on the drum. Cause we're out here having fun in front of Silver Snail. Hope you get some free comics, get some more on top of that. People in the cars need to park on the side and just get out of that. And come join the line along with us, making sure that it sounds good. We're insidious like the Six. That was the name for the Sinister Six, women on TV, see me, just rapping on the side, trying to put the thoughts together in maybe. With the WB, we doing mad rhymes all the time and no squeegee kids here. We just keep it kind of clean though, making sure that it sounds good like Neo. You see the truth.
I see the truth. I see the truth, and more or less I know in the Sinister Six there's Rhino and Sandman. Oh gosh damn man, I'm trying to think of someone else and I know you can name Spider-Man villains all day.
It's Spider-Man villains, that's easy for me. Let's see. Spider-Man villains that he fought maybe in the 90s or 80s. Venom of course is the big one right off the top, because he was invented from a suit from Secret Wars. Of course they changed that in the plots on the cartoon and in the movie. Groovy, I guess, but not as groovy as that. I'm trying to think of more villains that try to screw he, do he wrong, making sure it sounds good all day long. Tarantula, I was thinking about that guy. He had pointy things on his shoes to take out that guy, Spider-Man. I don't know what that was about. They were weak powers. Never mind him. Skip that bout.
More or less, we're burglar. We're not singing. A daredevil villain is a kingpin. And Bullseye, don't forget Elektra. I know you were thinking of her, and she was next to come out your mouth. Straight off your head. Captain America looks good even when he was dead, cause he was frozen in ice. Yo, you knew that. And more or less is really nice, and so's the word Bergie. We're having good times. We're kicking comic book rhymes.
Comic book rhymes, we're having fun here, making sure it sounds clear for everyone that appears here. We do it quick like the Flash. Each and every time we're on the mic, you get the blast like from Superman's eyes, or better yet Cyclops, cause I'm more into Marvel. Why not talk about that some more, I guess. Yes, men, I'm also into the X-Men, but the ones from the 80s though, not really the latest ones from the 90s, so the beat stops, so I will too, but we'll change it up and play some more tunes. Hope you're having fun too. Thanks for cheering. Thanks to someone for cheering.
I know you guys are waiting in line for your free comic books. It's worth it.
I think it's about that time as well.
So I'm Word Burglar. We actually just shot a music video in Silver Snail. It's called Rhyme O'Clock. You can check it out on your local internet or call your favorite music video television station and ask them to play it because it's good.
Yes, please do.
Or you can stand right here and we're going to do it for you live. What time is it, Les?
I'm about to check my watch. Let's find out what time it is. Yeah.
You got a watch on? Yeah.
I do have a watch on. I have timepiece in my phone too. And in my head. Yo,
it's more like the word bird up in the spot with the speakers turned on and the mics are hot.
We got people in the place who came to rock.
Hey, yo, Les.
Yo, bird.
What's the time on your watch?
Rhyme O'Clock. We all up in the spot
with the speakers turned on
and the mics are hot.
We got
people in the place who came to rock. Hey, yo, bird.
Yo, Les.
What's the time on your watch?
Rhyme O'Clock. We melt minds like spot. Bubbling like coronas when a lime is dropped. In the wild, making noise like when pines get chopped. Swooping heads like ladies whose behinds are hot. Designed to rock. Co-sign now it drops, and an affidavit states we define the spot,
so why not?
Bring on the next hype,
bring
up. Take him out the ring like your ex-wife finger.
Bigger pain in the butt than having bed bugs. I mentioned to get in a track so cats forget some. Lukewarm radio path that's taking your cap for thinking as a flat Stetson. Shallow, proceed with showtime at the gallows. To gallow, your roast like pig or park battles. Metallo, don't bring your comics around me. True reader for real, ask word Bergie.
More or less the word bird up in the spot. With the speakers turned on and the mics are hot. We got people in the place
who came to rock.
Hey yo, let's
yo, bird.
What's the time on your watch?
Rob o'clock.
We all up in the spot with the speakers turned on
and the mics are hot.
We got people in the place
who came to rock. And yo, bird.
Yo, Les.
What's the time on your watch? Yeah, top notch digital. Way kids talk, sweet slop songs pitiful. Gag me with spoon barf, not minimal. Clagging sticks to all y'all syllables. Stay simple for the sacred syllabus. Syllabus for the simian serious mother.
Father's
keep it fucking like a big build in this building. And with the perk in the business, you bridesmaids aren't brides. We're married to the flow.
Halifax to Orlando, run the millennium like Han Orlando.
Is that word?
Yeah, you know it, fam. And I'm down with Sharon like Lois and Bram. God damn.
New dope rhymes
all over the streets like Ed 209. Then we take it national like
Peter Man's bridge
and eat all the food in your grand's fridge.
Free comics.
Yo, free comics. Are you hurting stress? Cause burden less will make your burden less.
For sure, with fresh kills, it's lightning on broken beats, hammer time like the son of Odin.
The super villains, forget Loki and Red Skull. Leave you more blue than a depressed Brett Hull.
All breach to your ego, see no evil. Your peanuts like bald people feeding beagles.
You'll be needing needles for your DJ to scratch this.
Never sell out.
But we're always on the back list.
Gotta re-up
before we get torrented.
Haters gonna hate.
But it's really unwarranted.
Yo, you want some more of this?
Yeah, good.
We knew there was a reason we came up to your hood. To rock it non-stop, keep it hot on stage. And we do it big time like the club all plays.
More or less the word bird
up in the spot.
With the speakers turned on
and the mics are hot.
We got people in the place
who came to rock.
Hey, yo, let
yo, bird.
What's the time on your watch?
Rhyme o'clock. We all up in the spot. With the speakers turned on and the mics are hot. We got people in the place who came to rock. Hey, yo, bird.
Yo, let.
What's the time on your watch?
Rhyme o'clock.
Yo, do you know what time it is? Do you know what time it is? Rhyme o'clock.
Do you know what time it is?
Rhyme o'clock.
Do you know what time it is?
Rhyme o'clock.
Do you know what time it is?
Free comic books.
Get your free comic books, Silver Snail, right now.
That's what time it is.
I'm Ward Burglar.
What's up?
Less.
My name is More or Less.
That track's called Rhyme O'Clock. Check it out on YouTube and iTunes and stuff.
Yeah.
You guys just about ready?
Yeah, man. Whatever you like.
All right, we got Nerds with Guitars coming up. They're going to rock out.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
All right.
We'll be back.
We'll be back.